Don Larsen, the only pitcher to throw a no-hitter in the World Series, has died. Larsen pitched one season for the Orioles. That was back in 1954, the team's first year in Baltimore. He's best known for his no-hitter while pitching with the New York Yankees in the 1956 World Series. He was named MVP of that series, and Larsen was 90 years old.